guys, welcome back. If you're new, I'm Beth, and today I am working in Matchstick Mouse Christmas coloring, and I'm going to do this page. I'm also going to use my 60 colors dual tip marker pens from Ohuhu. So, let's get started. Now, there is no ground on this, which I basically never do, but I am today. So let's see how this works. Number 40. Oh, you know what? I need something under this page. I'm going to bet you. Oh, it's not going through. But still. Where's my paper? My hands are a little shaky today. I've been sick. Had the shivers, coughing, low-grade fever. So yeah, not feeling that great. I hope you're feeling better than I am. Let's give this a little lightening. And I'm going to go back to 40. 72. And 66. Very pink. As usual, I forgot the ears. So we go back to 48. And 40. Eight. No idea what color this is, but oh well. Looks really similar, don't it? I want more of a brown color. Forty. Four. Honestly, I'm surprised I can color it all. I can barely hold on to the pen. Well, it's going to be a different look for me, that's all. 24. Go back to 48. Just to fill in a little 72. This probably needs some sparkle, but I don't know. There we go, guys. That's everything. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.